Okay, now let's look at chapter 10, question 157. This question is about first ionization energy. That means the first electron removed from an atom. Okay. Then they ask for which of the 8 elements in period 3, okay, this equation remove an electron from a field orbital. Now, a field orbital means an orbital that has 2 electrons. That means fully filled. So they're talking about orbitals, so we refer to the electron in box diagram. So I have pH 3 elements from sodium until argon. Now, so removing the first electron, for example, look at sodium. The first electron is removed from 3s orbital, right? And the 3s orbital is not filled because there's only one electron. It's not fully filled. So sodium cannot be one of the answers because the first electron is removed from a half-filled orbital only, not a filled orbital. Now, magnesium, the first electron is removed from a 3s orbital and the 3s orbital is filled. So, magnesium is one of the answer. Let's take magnesium. Okay. Then, let's look at aluminium. Aluminium, the first electron is removed from a 3p orbital. And this 3px orbital is not filled because there's only one. So aluminium cannot be the answer. Okay, cross. Then let's look at silicon. Silicon also cannot because the first electron is removed from a 3p orbital. It could be from 3px or 3py, but both are not filled. Okay, phosphorus, all 3p orbitals are not filled. Okay, only one single electrons in each orbital. So if you remove from any of these, okay, they are not considered filled also. Sulfur, the first electron removed will be this one. Right, this electron. And it is from a filled orbital. So sulfur is one of the answers. Now, chlorine also, okay, we are removing electrons from filled orbital. And the last one, okay, this argon, the noble gas, also we are, if we want to remove the first electron, remove from a filled orbital. Okay, so all the options in the answer must be correct. So the answer is C.